Okay, so I want to explain the concept of putting a nailer here. Basically, our floor is not perfect here because I'm not perfect. So I'm going to put my nailer here so I have a perfectly level surface to start out of my rows of tile. And then I'm going to come back. This one's going to go under that tile. Set this perfectly level, like so. Screw it in and then start tiling right on top of it. And then come back tomorrow to piece in the bottom.